Shohei Ohtani, two-way star from Japanese baseball, coming to the Angels.
Right now, he's the most interesting man in the baseball world. One teammate with the Hokkaido Nippon Ham Fighters described him as having Derek Jeter's popularity.
Thank you, Mr. Jeter. There we go.
And Giancarlo Stanton's raw power. He's been called a 10-tool player, which isn't even possible. And that's the point. And because of his bid to become a hitting and pitching star in our major leagues, the popular comparison for Shohei Ohtani is to one of the most mythical figures in the history of American sports and America, period. Only 23 years old, Ohtani already has starred on the Japanese national team. He won Pacific League MVP honors and the Japan Series with the Fighters in 2016. And he's the first player ever selected to the NPB's prestigious Best 9 season-ending All-Star team at both pitcher and designated hitter. In our lifetimes, we've never seen a player do in Major League Baseball what Ohtani has achieved in Japan. And that's why he's so captivating.
The American fans watching our conversation, what do you most want them to know about Shohei Ohtani?
それは受け取り方次第なのかなと思いますし、僕のプレーを見てなんか勇気が出たとか、自分も頑張ってみようかなって思ってくれるのがやっぱり一番嬉しいことなので。 それは僕の方から強要するものではないですし、僕のプレーを見てください、夢を受け取ってくださいっていうものではないので、僕は僕なりに一生懸命野球をプレーして、その上で何かこう元気が出ましたって言ってもらえたら、それはそれですごく嬉しいんじゃないかなと思います。
Old. He has never pitched above the Japanese League, which is a strong league, but it's not the highest level of baseball in the world like the major leagues. He probably should be starting out in the minor leagues.
The question is he going to bat somebody? Is he going to be as bad as everyone says he's been?
Of arm and power. It's amazing. It's historic. It's Babe F. Ruth.
Making his home debut on the bump. Kozar down in shallow right. 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. 3-2 to Semien. Swing and a miss. Down goes. 0-2. Down. 2-2. Down goes. Just blew that. Now the 2-2. Down the 2. Swing! Two outs. The pitch. Swing and a miss. Down! 18 up, 18 down.
All right, let's talk AL Rookie of the Year. Tim and Shohei Ohtani. With the injury, now a DH full time, does he have a shot at this?
That's out. That's straight. Shohei Ohtani hits himself a high fly.
Shouldn't he be the rookie of the year? What's he got, 18 home runs, just under 50 RBIs, and he's got four wins, I believe, as a pitcher? I mean, you know, what he's done, that hadn't been done since Babe Ruth. I would think he has to be the rookie of the year.
There's your rookie of the month, Shohei Ohtani.
Down, swing, down. This ball, 0-2 on the way down. Ohtani.
Shohei Ohtani lived up to his overseas reputation and two-way ability to become the fourth Japanese-born player to win Rookie of the Year honors.
It is Shohei Ohtani, your 2018 American League Rookie of the Year.
Yeah, accomplishing something this special in my first year means a whole lot to me. Especially, I think it means a whole lot for people that's been supporting me this whole time, so I'm really grateful.
The hill with the mean view, nice house. If you look out, you can see some eagles and a few yachts. Got a roommate, he won't move out. If he won't smoke, he the cool out. And he drilled, got the two out. It's the Wolf Gang, Brooklyn Zoo out. Wu-Tang, you get chewed out. Then we woo out. It's a split mode, and they know you like a out. I'm too cool, and his mouth wet. He a fool now. Used to stage dive, but they
2021, Ohtani had a season we haven't seen before, and they never see again.
Only the star, illo with lemon heads looking like ball. Keep it protect, I spit that on all. Out, I don't know, but I know that stage a million to show. Stuck in my ways, they say how so. First, put a bike on the rolls.
Y'all tired?
I've been telling you all year, this guy's gonna be the MVP. You know who agrees with me now? Everybody.
Do you think he would be this good?
We're looking forward to him on the mound, looking forward to him at the plate.
A left-handed hitter and a thrower. He is insane, unreal.
Even people who have done it a long time like me, this guy is electrifying to all of us.
The MVP conversation is an epic one. This is the best. Judge is on pace to hit 63 home runs. To me, that's the type of season that it takes to take the MVP away from Shohei Ohtani. It takes a season we haven't seen before to take it away from Shohei Ohtani.
Had last year not happened, like you're talking about Judge, hey, if he's gonna get the 62 and he's got 50 home runs, had last year not happened with Shohei Ohtani, say he was hurt, and this year he's doing what he's doing, 30 home runs, dominating on the mound, we would be like, it's a runaway. It doesn't matter what anyone else is doing. Shohei Ohtani is the MVP. But because he did it last year, now we're doing this stuff right here. Hey, yeah, but this guy's a good player and he's having a great year. No, I disagree. Shohei Ohtani is doing something that this sport has never seen before, ever.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though, ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this, with Yoshi, a new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your head. This that put the kids to bed, this that I got realness, I just killed cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I got dark, I got evil that rotten inside
not
my
just
DNA.
The pot. The greatest dark, baseball player of all time is a guy that this year I predict to win the MVP and the Cy Young.
Wow.
Shohei Ohtani is the most talented, greatest baseball player we've ever seen. And it's, to me, not even close.
I know how you work, I know just who you are. See, use a.
He is doing something right now that hasn't been done in over 100 years. It's happening right now in a league where it is much, much harder to do it than 100 years ago. Like, this is right now the best show in sports and the thing you don't want to miss.
No murder, conviction, burners, boosters, burglars, ballers, dead, redemption, scholars, fathers, dead, with kids and I wish fed.
I think it's entirely possible
there's a chance
he winds up the greatest baseball player in the lifetimes of anybody who's currently living.
I know where to stay at 29. I've done so well, hit cartwheel in my estate, and I'm gonna shine like I'm supposed to.
Shohei Ohtani is doing it simultaneously against global talent, against the world's best baseball players, in a sport now that's all about specialists.
This is why I say that hip-hop has done more damage to young African Americans than racism in recent years.
This is my heritage, all I'm inheriting. Money and power, the maker, emeritus. Tell me something.
existing. I'd rather die than to listen to you. My DNA not for imitation, your DNA an abomination. This how it is when you in the matrix, dodging bullets, reaping what you're sowing, stacking up the footage, living on the go and sleeping in the villa, sipping from a Grammy, walking in the building, diamond in the ceiling, marble on the floors, peaches out the window, peeking out the window, baby in the pool, Godfather goes, only Lord knows. I've been going hammer, dodging paparazzi, freaking through the cameras, eat it for a daughter's Brock wearing sandals, yoga on a Monday, stretching to the fan, I'm watching all the snakes, curving all the fakes, phone never on, I don't camera stand, I don't compromise, I just penetrate. Money murder, these are the breaks, these are the times. Level number 9, look up in the sky, tennis on the way, sinners on the way, Kenneth's on the way. I got winners on the way. You ain't without a buddy on your belt. You ain't without a ticket on your plate. You ain't sick enough to put it on yourself. You ain't rich enough to hit the light of skate. Tell me when destruction gonna be my fate. Gonna be a freak, gonna be a fate. Peace to the world, let it rotate. It's money murder, our DNA.